Sports community has paid tribute to veteran sports administrator John Mutenda in an event which took place at Philip Omondi Stadium in Lugogo. Football legends have described the late as a father fan who dedicated his life to develop football in the country, asking KCCFC to name one of the pavilions after his name.
The late John Mutenda deserves a stand, like you see in big stadiums, Emirates, Old Trafford, and others. You get a small stand and you name it after John. John has put in a lot, has sacrificed a lot for this club, and I think he deserves a stand in memory and in to reward his services to the club.
The diehards have, however, tasked both the technical and team players to win the title in remembrance of the late. John Mutenda is the father of Ian Mutenda, the director, Bright Stars FC, which plays in the Uganda Premier League.
It's a football club that we knew about. Of course, Liverpool and KCC, so he wasn't perfect. He supported Liverpool. But apart from that, he supported KCC throughout, and it was a club that was in our faces. And even as a kid, very, very young kid, I remember watching football games, training and games and all the time. So as a kid, we were supporters of the club naturally. So Dad loved this place, he loved this club.
Minister for Kampala Hajat Minsa Kabanda contributed 1 million shillings towards the burial arrangements. Mutenda served in various capacities at KCCFC, but most notably in the 1980s and 1990s as a member of the club executive. He then became vice chairman to Abraham Biandala from 1993 to 1996 and deputized by Godfrey Kiseka, hence playing a crucial role in sourcing club funds.
Life chairman of Fetibwa, a board member, CEO, coach or club, wamune captain. Bateka ko jaze ya KCCA, number 10, number 0, jitunuli deno, fanyi 1-0, chisi zira side, wezire nevira number 1.